What's the truth? Sometimes we confess our sin and tell God that we know our sins, forgive us and don't punish us. Daniel 9, it stands in Bible about 77, which means 7, 7, 62, 7, 1, 7. Dariush did something in 7:7 and then let Israelis return to Jerusalem and build the city, and it took 62:7, which happened. Then in the last 1:7, Jesus came, and in the middle of time he became crucified, and in the last time Titus became destroyed. Jesus freed us by his blood and forgave us. We have Jesus thereafter. This is the most reminder for us people to deny any evil and stop sin and have huge hope, trust and faith. If you are in Jesus and Jesus in you, then your sins are forgiven. Only pray that Jesus protects us and gives us wisdom. See the truth before we do things. Amen. You must be very grateful to be involved in God's work, which is his grace to make you holy. Amen. Heavenly Father God and Jesus, we have heard not to listen to you. Thanks that you make us calm and eager to enjoy your words and get a perfect place both in this life and in another world. Amen. Daniel 10. When you have mind eyes, you can see the unseen and recognize them. When Daniel saw the angel who was very beautiful and sang a beautiful song, Daniel swooned down. I think that it was because of the enjoyment which moved the soul up in such a way. But the angel helped Daniel to stay and told him his prayers come true, but it took 21 days to come to you because of Persians, demon who fought with me. The angel told Daniel that he couldn't defeat the demon, but God sent my Michael, another angel, to rescue me. It became fight between the angels and demon, and angels won, and I could come to you. Then you know that God has soldiers who are holy. As you see, even angels can touch people and raise them up and give courage and power. Any region, country has angels in the heaven, but Satan is in his work in the earth and makes demons of people, put them in the hell. But in another world, the angels and demons fight for that country's survival. If the items of demons become more and more, then that region becomes Satan's imperium and people cannot have a life in another world unless the people fight to get back their holy life. Sometimes they win and sometimes they fail, depending on their government and their supports. Jesus fights for us human to restore us to God's heaven. Jesus fought with evils, and Jesus on the cross crushed demons' weapons and power, and the cross became a weapon. Satan and his demons are active and try their best to take over human from the God again. But even evils obey Jesus, for he is great. Pray always for protection and peace from Jesus. During your life, you are in an unseen war, but ask all the time protection and peace from Jesus. What we realize in this world is only a part of the war. The rest is in another world. Then have faith and trust God. Ask for protection, strength, and peace from the God and Jesus. Amen. God, when we read your words, give us correct understanding and let your Holy Spirit, let your words sit in our mind, soul, and body. Amen. Daniel 11 is about angels who told him what it could happen in future. People with much money will take over power from others by buying people as their supporter, but they are going to fail. Because of their false purposes, people who are strong will take over power from others by damaging stuff, while these people are going to fail too for their false purposes. Those people who kill others for power, they desire such a tragedy future. Clever people doesn't accept such a people and try themselves in a healthy life. Beware on honest people. They make fools, and when they find naive people, they take power over them. Pray always that God and Jesus protect you from such a people. Remember that God and Jesus are in work. God and Jesus let dictators and evil people be destroyed of each other. Only trust God and Jesus' timing. Amen. Full of tyranny, integrity, and power, a lot of successes and lies and dirty plans. Many years it took time, and God watched while he was in work. The time was not in yet. Those people in any region fought and became killed because it was their stupid plan, not God's plan. God helps innocent to survive and win over evils and let evils destroy each other. Thanks God for the scriptures learning us how we can live. Under your wings and keep your imperium clean. Thanks for all words given us victory. In the name of Jesus, amen. God has given us a drop of his love. In the same way you love your father or your child, you must love and adore God and Jesus with your whole heart and soul. In the same way that God, good mother and father, tell the truth to their children, God and Jesus tell the truth to us human. Then obey God and Jesus to have a good place at them. Then pray that understand the truth in God's and Jesus' words and ask Holy Spirit's help that God's and Jesus' words sit in your soul, spirit, body, and mind. Hallelujah. Amen. When you don't know, when you die, then you do your best in the day. But if you know when you die, then you maybe become lazy or positive depending on your truth. When you don't know how long you live, then do your best. So in any second you do the best, your end happens in good way. In Daniel, it stands about a very harmless person who calls Antichrist. He will oppose and will exalt himself over everything that is called God or is worshipped, so that he sets himself up in God's temple, proclaiming himself to be God. This is happening in this world and now, when a king and others call themselves God or Jesus. History repeats. Their partners are his evils to support him in the world. Their future is dead, but it cannot remain long time. Even it can take time, it destroys in an uncountable time. But the court will sit and his power will be taken away and completely destroyed forever. And the lawless one will be revealed, whom the Lord Jesus will overthrow with the breath of his mouth and destroy by the splendor of his coming. Keep you close to God and Jesus to be safe. Hallelujah. Amen. Only remember what Jesus told to his true followers. You become hated when you love and are Jesus' true followers. Evil support each other. The most evil one gives his supporters things to keep them as their slaves because they meet their desire hard. Evil will damage us, believer, but with our trust on Jesus and God, we can survive. These evils are not God's child. Therefore, when Jesus returns, he vanishes them with only blowing on them. And the holy times starts, and Jesus reigns in 1,000 years, and good people lives in truth, love, and glory. When you baptize yourself, a new history of your life starts, for you are reborn. Be clever and live in Jesus, and let Jesus live in you. Obey commandments to get eternal life, and let God and Jesus put your name in their book. Those people who lead their others to right path becomes holy. Then he told me, don't seal up the words of the prophecy of this scroll, because the end is near. In the end of the world, all believers raise from the dead, and due to their life, replaces in different level of heaven. Jesus, forgive all my sins. I became lost, but I have found you in a real way. Please don't give up me, and I am your child. Stay with me and guide me in the path you are. Heavenly Father, have planned for me. I trust on you with my whole life, and accept me and put my name in your book. In the name of God and Jesus, amen. Make your belief stronger and do good things each day. You don't know when you leave this world. Pray that you will be awakened, and when you leave this world, have a happy feeling. Amen.